While it is popularly known that Aryabhata invented zero, it is the astronomer Brahmagupta from West India who discovered zero during 600 AD. The founder of zero is Aryabhata. Zero as a placeholder was invented independently in civilizations around the world, said Dr. Annette van der Hoek, Indologist and research coordinator at the Zero Project. The Babylonians got their number system from the Sumerians, the first people in the world to develop a counting system. We are looking for the bridge between Indian philosophy and mathematics. Zero and its operation are first defined by Hindu astronomer and mathematician Brahmagupta in 628, said Gobitz. He developed a symbol for zero, a dot underneath numbers. Aryabhata is the first of the great astronomers of the classical age of India. He was born in 476 AD in Ashmaka but later lived in Kusumapura, which his commentator Bhaskara I 629 AD identifies with Patilbhut, modern Patna. Aryabhata gave the world the digit 00, for which he became immortal. Might seem like an obvious piece of any numerical system, but the zero is a surprisingly recent development in human history. 00 is a number, and the numerical digit used to represent that number in numerals. It fulfills a central role in mathematics as the additive identity of the integers, real numbers, and many other algebraic structures. As a digit, zero is used as a placeholder in place-value systems.